Bay Area, thousands of people gathered near the San Francisco Civic Center this afternoon. Activists there demanding an end to the Israeli military's operation in Gaza. They also want the U.S. government to stop sending aid to Israel, and they want the release of political prisoners. The rally was organized by the Palestinian Youth Movement and Arab Resource and Organizing Center.